I think a vibrant tech ecosystem is underpinned by what I call the collision of big and small. And I think big and small coming together can create a win-win, a win for the big company, a win for the small company, and a win for the community and the ecosystem.
The London Olympics in 2012 was a remarkable achievement. What it left us with was an amazing opportunity to deliver a legacy lasting many, many decades. Here East is taking what was formerly the press and broadcast centres on the Olympic Park, and it's reusing and repurposing those buildings to develop a brand new tech campus. The first is the broadcast centre, which was the home to over 200 TV studios during the Olympic Games. The theatre was a briefing facility for the press. You then have a press centre, which was the home for over 20,000 accredited journalists. The Press Centre is home for the Innovation Centre, a place where companies can come and start up and grow, managed work offices and spaces for larger corporates. One of the key features of the Press Centre is this remarkable terrace on the first floor. You have this amazing vista which shows you how close we are actually to the centre of London. The Broadcast Centre is the most connected building in Europe. It broadcasts the Olympic Games to the world, has three fibre banks running alongside it, and it has unprecedented power already supplied to it. And around the outside is a full range of size and scales of office suites and showcase environments and retail where people come together and share ideas. The key thing about having Loughborough University and BT Sports in the Broadcast Centre is that they absolutely represent everything that Here East is about.
Here East for us is a compelling vision. The idea of creating a space where innovation, maker movement, technical, digital, creative all come together, you know, all resonates with our core values and aspirations.
It's the biggest TV studio in the UK, the biggest LED lit studio in the world, 7 galleries, 20 edit suites, and a full production office holding 300 people. There's a huge resource here, and a lot of people have located this way. So we are finding having innovation around you, having creativity around you, helps stimulate and drive your own creative output.
The theatre was a briefing facility for the press. What we're turning it into is remarkable event space. It is commissioned for over 950-seat auditorium. It is a place where we will launch events, we can hold summits and conferences and exhibitions. It's a place where we'll be able to live stream content straight to the world. The yard is a concept sitting between both buildings. The key to the yard is being able to program it, make sure that brings people out of both buildings and they begin to interact. This is a place where people will gather, share ideas. This is a place we can program events, we can put street markets, we can bring sporting events, we can also present shows and films projected onto the side of the theatre. The yard is absolutely central to what we're doing at Here East. One of the most exciting areas around the canal side is the type of independent retailer bringing in, really exuding that whole maker philosophy around being able to produce and manufacture goods on premises and sell it to the general public. One of the legacy pieces of this site is this fantastic structure called the Gantry. We're working with Space Studios who will manage that site for us.
The spaces actually on the Gantry will look very different to a normal studio building. A series of pods with dozens and dozens of artists from across many disciplines working together. And that mix is really important to stimulate new thinking and innovation, but we can't think of a better place for us to be.
It's really crucial that we use the huge investment that was made in the Olympics for the benefit of East London as a whole.
What's unique about East London is that blend that you see, designers and artists and engineers and computer programmers coming together, and the vibrancy, the energy, the hunger.
Because the thing is with emerging tech is you have to be able to talk about it and go, how does this work? Share knowledge, you know, just ask people what they're doing and how they've solved a certain problem. And it's just being able to talk about it and share that knowledge that's really key.
Stratford is now one of the best connected places in Europe. In 2018, we get the Crossrail connecting us to the heart of London.
We see this as a place for startups to sit alongside corporates, for digital media to sit alongside data centres, for universities to sit alongside community colleges. This place has a little piece for absolutely everybody, and it's its own cluster and its own ecosystem which we're curating to make it become a thriving economic legacy of the Olympic Games.